I'm a hemophiliac, and I think this disease is a friend of mine, and he taught me a lot of things, even this body, or even hemophilia. I thought I would be able to live together, or coexist, you know, getting the most best use of it.